Hey there, hello everyone. My name is Ashish. I have completed my BTech from CGPIT with distinction in 2015. After that, I have completed my MTech from NIT Jamshedpur with Silver Medal. Today, I am going to share my experience of 4 years at CGPIT. I would like to inform you that I was the student of the first batch of UT, that is Uka Darsare University. And we were the luckiest batch to have Dr. Jatin Desai sir as our director. Dr. Jatin Desai sir used to spend every day minimum 5 to 10 minutes with everyone after the prayer. In OTS, Dr. Jatin Desai sir used to tell us so many different things. One of the things that I can remember till now is, whenever you are choosing any institute, you should check that institute for 4 pillars. The first pillar is infrastructure of institute, second pillar is its faculties, third pillar is its facilities and especially workshop and lab facilities, and fourth pillar is its students. So I will give you my experience and review of CGPIT in this sequence only. So first, in terms of infrastructure, we all know that Maliba campus is having world-class infrastructure. If you are entering into Maliba campus, after entering you will feel that, oh, you are in some another part of the world. If I go to second pillar, it's faculties. So from first year to last year, if I talk about core subjects of mechanical engineering, core subjects involve mainly production, design and thermal. In production, I would like to tell you that Karan sir and Palak ma'am, these faculties were used to teach us in such a manner that they were clear each and every concept of production. After attending their class, you would clearly feel that how a single point cutting tool, how a multi-point cutting tool, how any machine, lathe machine or milling machine works. If I talk about design subjects, we cannot forget unique methodology of Ankit sir, as well as calm nature of Paresh sir and Pratik sir. How they were handling all the class with so much of calmness, it is remarkable. And if I talk about thermal subjects, we cannot forget in our lifetime Hiren sir and Devendra sir. If Hiren sir was not there, definitely thermal will be very difficult for us. If I talk about non-core subject, as for example maths, Bhavika ma'am and Rupa ma'am, how they taught us from basic to advanced, from single integration to double integration, triple integration, Taylor series, Maclaurin's. If I talk about the unique methodology, especially Ankit sir and Hiren sir, when we were attending their classes, it was like they were bringing whole outside world inside the classroom. If we are attending Ankit sir's classes, how he was including beam, gyroscope and all these things in his class, he was involving so much in this class that we cannot forget. If we talk about Hiren sir, how he was including fluid mechanics, heat transfer, thermodynamics, which was making him remarkable. If I talk about interdisciplinary subject, so CGPIT is having its core structure such that apart from learning this conventional subject, students are able to learn mechatronics, electronics, so that students have a world-class knowledge. Now, let us come to third topic, workshops and lab. Workshops and lab play a very vital role in any engineering student's life, because this is the places where students learn all the things practically. If I talk about all the labs of CGPIT, first let me talk about its workshop. So in its workshop, you will find all the machines. You will find lathe machines, milling machines, you will find shaper machine, you will find CNCs also nowadays, you will find even if you see all its laboratories, if you see all its different laboratories, that is from machine design laboratory to automobile laboratory, you will be having all the types of equipments, all the type of machines. As for example, all 2-stroke, 4-stroke, SI engine, CI engine, all the type of steering mechanism, all the type of gyroscope, governor. So we used to learn all the things very much practically. And in its workshop, Mayur sir and Ram sir, they are helping you all the time. Even when you are making project on Epicycle, Baha, Supra, even on our own project, they used to help us each and every time. when we were in final year of engineering, that is in the phase 2014 to 2015, CGPIT was the first college in South Gujarat which participated in SAE's all the three events, Epicycle, Papa, Supra. It was first time for all of us. But you will be astonished by knowing that in all of the three rounds, all the students, all the team of CGPIT have cleared all the virtual rounds. And even I was part of this Epicycle team. After clearing virtual round at Delhi, we even not only participated in real round, but we cleared it with first rank in Gujarat as well as 14th rank in all over India. So we used to work in workshop day and night. In day we used to attend our classes, and after our classes we used to stay in the workshop. If I talk about my project work of final year, Piyush sir has guided us from day one to last day, even in each and every troubleshooting. Thank you so much, Piyush sir, for that. And even in last year, CGPIT has organized one national conference and we published one paper there. Fourth thing is eight students, fourth grade. So now, if you consider all the students or all the alumni of CGPIT now, so we were the first batch, 2015. Now we are everywhere. Like how I have completed my master's from NIT Jamshedpur. My senior who guided me, Mankan, he has completed master's from VIT. As well as our major classmates are in America, Germany, Canada. Many of them have opened their own startup. So we will be having large alumni network there. CGPIT is having all its four pillars very strong. One more thing if I want to quote is, they never leave their students. They will always help their students. If I tell about my case, so whenever I used to meet them and ask them, sir, what to do next, how we can proceed after clearing GATE in 2017 with 95 percentile, when I was having 2-3 different options, I have to choose one particular college and branch for masters. Ankit sir, Hiren sir, Piyush sir, Chinmay Desai sir, they have guided me so many times. That better do this, choose this, choose this. After that, you are having this much options. Sudhakar sir. And even after completing my masters also, they are in my contact. They are providing each and every facility what they can do for students. As far as I remember, when we were in final year 2015, they were arranging different classes for Germany, different classes for ILBS, and they have guided us for GATE as well. And if I now see CGPIT, it is becoming better and better every day. At our time, there were no CNC machines, but now they are there. After that, whenever I learn new projects and I talk with them, they are incorporating new projects. Hiren sir is using Arduino in their project, so it is becoming a multidisciplinary branch. And now they have incorporated BOSS Lab, which is focusing on automation as well as PLC, which is the future of them. Every year, CulFest, TechFest, YouthFest are organized in the campus, so students can participate and can have many much advantages. If I talk about our classmates, Digvijay, Jaina, they used to sing in every occasion. Sapan was used to dance in every occasion. And if I talk about Pradnesh, he used to play drama. If I talk about Utsav, he used to participate in fashion show. So Maliba will prepare you for each and everything. And if you want to make any new project, if you want to work on any new idea, if we will talk with our head sir, definitely will guide you. From our batch, 3 students of mechanical and 3 students of automobile, the 6 students were working from second or year, third year only on a different kind of project that was based on that alternate fuel, how you can drive a car with ethylene, C2H2, instead of petrol. And successfully they have completed that. It was a very remarkable project. So, if you are looking for CGPIT for obtaining a very good degree, very good knowledge, interdisciplinary knowledge, then extra project work, as well as so many future opportunities, a very big alumni network, then you are choosing the right college. My regards. Thank you.